In this video, we will learn to find the value of cosine of theta times pi upon 2 plus x. As we know, the trigonometric identity cosine of a plus b is equal to cosine of a times cosine of b minus sine of a times sine of b. Let us apply the above identity for cosine of theta times pi upon 2 plus x. Here a is 3 times pi upon 2 and b is x. So cosine of theta times pi upon 2 plus x is equal to cosine of theta times pi upon 2 times cosine of x minus sine of theta times pi upon 2 times sine of x. We know the value of sine of theta times pi upon 2 is equal to minus 1. The verification of this trigonometric identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video is also given in the description section. We know the value of cosine of theta times pi upon 2 is equal to 0. The verification of this trigonometric identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Let us replace the value of sine of theta times pi upon 2 and cosine of theta times pi upon 2 in the above expression of cosine of theta times pi upon 2 plus x. So we got cosine of theta times pi upon 2 plus x is equal to 0 times cosine of x minus of minus 1 times sine of x. As 0 times cosine of x is equal to 0 and minus 1 times sine of x is equal to minus sine of x, so cosine of theta times pi upon 2 plus x is equal to 0 minus minus of sine of x, which is equal to sine of x. So the value of cosine of theta times pi upon 2 plus x is equal to sine of x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.